All right, so just to show that I'm getting accurate frequency readings by using this meter the way I'm using it, go like that, and I've already detected before that this lamp leaks out, resonant frequency. So as you can see, there's nothing happening on the meter because to use it in non-contact mode, you have to ground yourself to the negative side. And as soon as you do, it reads, look at that, 59.9 hertz, which is exactly the frequency that the AC uses. And guess what? If I pull back, let's see how far back I can pick it up. Yeah, I lose it about right there. That's about where I lose it on my other meter as well. Yeah, there's my 60 hertz right there. AC system, 60 hertz. As soon as I let it go, then it'll fall away. Boom, there it is. So that is giving me accurate readings in open circuit mode when I connect myself to it. All right, thanks.